This is my welcome to Luck
& Protein. Nearly 7:30 in the morning. Got a big day ahead of us. Watch some edits. And then go on Audible. Sounds good.
We all had showers last night and we gotta leave in 10 minutes, so we better get going.
So these boys have to straighten their hair because they're idiots and love straight hair. Definitely.
That was Jay's
shit. Alright, hair straightened, gonna go put some wax in my hair.
Pingers.
Ooh, look who's dressed.
What's going on?
Alright, so I just got out of the shower. We're gonna go back down to the room, get ready to go. We're leaving in about 10 minutes.
Yee yee.
We're just gonna go pack the car.
The beast. The big boy beast. Scootalooda.
Chill dog.
Liking the sound of that.
Yeah, I like that.
Tasty.
Almost like them as much as my socks.
Just gotta get in the car now and let it warm up.
Hey, you feel me?
Oh. Alright, we've just had a quick stop off at Jacko's. Go quickly fill a flat clip. So we've just arrived in Warrnambool and we're going down to Macca's for some breakfast. Alright, well, I just kind of stacked. Nah. Oh, we're fanging hardcore, doing fronties over gutters. Oh! Jesus Christ! Oh!
McDonald's!
We're at Mickey D's!
Alright, so on our way down to the skate park, found this little ledge spot, and we're all gonna get a clip, so yeah.
Where's the house?
though. I landed that.
Okay, 14.
I twisted both of my ankles.
Alright, so we've arrived at Coles to get some goods, you could say. What are you getting?
Toothbrush. That's a $2 bill.
Oh, look at them toothbrushes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hmm. Get some five gum. And get some vanilla coke. And we're gonna do a cash register.
There we go.
Alright, so we're going golfing. It's right next to the skate park. It's cheap, so why not? Yeah.
I've hit it since my uncle was about 3 years ago.
I've never hit a golf ball.
But I have.
What was that, Jay?
I've never hit a golf ball, and I'm going to smash it into that circle, knock the flag down, and I'm.
You have to hit it into the second one because you're over 12.
There's a second one?
At the end, you dickhead. How do you flag.
How do you feel about that?
I didn't. As if no one can do that.
Oh, guys, I'm taking a bit. Wait, is it? This kid's better than you, Jay. I gotta get Jay's shorts. Oh my, that was actually good. How do you feel about that? How do you feel?
I feel pretty great, I actually hit the golf ball.
It's been a lot.
Look at all those chickens.
Yeah, you can tell.
How much will you give me if I knock someone out on the skate park?
What?
How much will you give me if I knock someone out on the skate park? How much?
know.
Right. 50 bucks?
It, yeah, 50 bucks. He's gonna actually. Huh? Yeah.
Alright, ready?
Wow! Yeah.
Oh, I went under the fence. That's cool.
You hit on.
That was perfect, Jack.
Now I've got no bucket.
The only good one was the first one I did. This was such a good idea.
Wait, where did that land? Like, right there. Fail. 4. That's fail. Do it again.
Have you even got me golf?
Yeah.
Oh. Go. Things about today, hitting golf balls. Just beside a skate park, trying to RKO kids. What do you think of this?
Seeing as Jay paid, I think this is a great idea. I got to see lots of people fail. I got to see myself fail. And tonight I'm probably going to go home and cry.
Sounds good.